NASCAR fans are going to be up at the top of the list with their passion for their sport. And college football fans are as passionate as they come. When you put those two fan bases together and you put them in a bowl that's going to have the largest crowd to ever watch a football game, 150,000 people, I think the atmosphere will be electric. I think it'll be something that people don't forget.